I think he hated being in the studio. But he did bring a lot of ideas that will just live on, you know. And wonderful, wonderful person. In certain family situations just led him into a place that was just really dark, you know. And I think a part of him didn't want to be here, you know. But he brought something very special to this band, something that will never really be revisited, but will always be part of the foundation of Def Leppard.